noticed in the year 1968, you played on both a Monkees record as well as a Johnny Paycheck record. You know, I mean, it's just the diversity.
Yeah, back in the 60s, we did all the old Little Darlin records for Johnny Paycheck, the Aubrey Mayhew Little Darlin records.
Yeah. And there, oh, there's the Monkees, and there's Johnny.
Hey, Johnny.
There's that's good, nice wide swing of kinds of music.